What's up, everyone? Welcome to Power Play with CJ. I just want to focus in on Jimmy Hayes, Dorchester, Massachusetts native, and our Florida Panthers were quietly having a really good year for the struggling Cats. 8 points in 10 games. I mean, that's not a bad little run there, and I think he's going to keep it up. And I think it's funny, he's been a healthy scratch a couple times, but I believe he's one of, if not their leading scorer, despite being a healthy scratch. And I think the fact that he's been able to do this after being, traded away to Florida last year, and then the Panthers really gave him a legitimate chance. And if you one of the underlying themes that I like to talk about both here and in the blog post for it is young players in situations that they're not being used correctly. He just got lost in the shuffle in Chicago, and that happens with a great team, great organization like the Blackhawks. And I think it's a similar thing that's going on around hockey now. I mean, just, as an example, Anders Lee for the Islanders, JT Miller for the Rangers, actually, I guess as good as an example. But they're on these pretty good teams, especially in Miller's case, last year's Stanley Cup Finals, and they're not getting consistent minutes, and their development's kind of hit a wall because of that. And then in Hayes's case, got traded to Florida last year, and then was used on the power play, was used with some of the team's better players. And was given a chance to play in the league and to compete on a consistent basis, not have to worry about, am I in the lineup or am I not in the lineup, even though he's been out of the lineup a couple times this year. But he's proven he can, we can play. And I think he's had a nice little 2-year extension, and I think 20 to 25 goals is not out of the question. When you're 6'6", 230 pounds, it's pretty tough to move around the net. My biggest thing on Hayes was that he never really developed that much of a mean streak. And I think it's at the point now where it's not coming. He's more of a finesse guy with the size. Again, I'd like to see him go out there and, bruise bodies and, really bring the physicality every single night. But, that's just not his game. But, if you can get a 20, 25 goal scorer, I guess, you take what you can get. And I think that's, the long and short of it with Hayes. Actually, I'm still ticked. I talked to his brother Kevin over the summer. I was just out with the Rangers. Him, they needed one of them to come on the power play. And I'm actually kind of upset with that. But I'm not upset. I mean, obviously you root for them. Just I kind of wish, we're from the same area in Boston, and neither one of them, I got kids from Western Canada coming on, and the kids from, the ponds that don't come on. So, it is what it is. Again, always root for the local kids, regardless of whether or not they come on the power play. That's my motto. One of them, anyway. So I'm some sort of the power play with CJ on Jimmy Hayes really having quietly a really good year for the Florida Panthers. So two more episodes for the season and beyond. Later, guys.